I chose to become a cardiologist because cardiology is an area of medicine I was very passionate about during medical school and early on in my training. The innovations you see in cardiology makes it a guarantee that this specialty will continue to grow, to change and evolve, and that's going to be better for the patient's care. I think that by itself makes it all the more exciting for me. I chose advanced heart failure as a subspecialty in cardiology because heart failure as a specialty requires more specialized care and collaboration between different specialties that I think our patients deserve to have access to right here at home. My care philosophy revolves around the notion that the patient is at the core of his or her care. So many different aspects of medicine are not concretely black and white, and it becomes important for the patient and the physician to forge a relationship that is congruent with the patient's beliefs, their values, their lifestyle, and their goals. I would definitely advise my patients to become more involved and invested in their own care. That could be accomplished several ways, asking questions at their appointments, bringing a family member or a friend to their appointments if they're able to do so, and most importantly is to set goals and expectations with their physician about how they want to pursue their treatment and care.